Welcome to Mexico. I'm Dave Ricketts, and this year we've brought 13 teams down from Moraga Valley Presbyterian Church to this, Tijuana. We're down here with Amor Ministries, and we're building houses for these families for the week.
Welcome to Mexico. My name is Dave Ricketts, and this year we brought 9 teams to this, Tijuana. What?
This is my thing. I do the fake intros.
Guys.
What are you guys doing? This is my thing. Okay, well, you have been wearing the same outfit for 10 years, and you think I don't know the difference between sand and stucco.
What are you talking about?
Last year's video, you made fun of me for sifting sand for stucco, saying I wasn't.
He does have a point.
All right, you do have a point. I humbly apologize.
Thank you. It's been a whole year. Welcome to Mexico 23.
Time to go!
Well, we just finished packing the bus. And we packed
it. It was pretty chaotic.
Yeah. There's our bus.
There's our bus. Woo! Being Kyle on the bus, Vivian's on another one.
It's 2:30 in the morning and we're at Wendy's.
Okay.
We slept, kind of. And it was so cold on the bus.
And we have been waiting for about an hour and a half for the third bus to get through customs.
So hot on this bus. I don't think we're going to survive it.
This is Kaya from Cherry Team. And we just got here. Everyone's working on putting up their tent.
We just finished building our tent.
We're putting our stuff inside, and then we're gonna go get some lunch.
We're starving.
So this is still our first day, but we're about to be meet for what they call it,
campfire.
Got it.
It's so pretty.
Look how pretty it
is.
But keep your ears open. You may learn something about the culture, about language that they use. If you know Spanish, if you've learned Spanish in school, it's gonna sound much different down here.
Day one.
Good morning. Camp Star is playing loud music and we're ready for our first day together.
How'd you sleep?
Pretty well.
Pretty well.
Yeah. Hey guys, we're getting ready our favorite song just came on from the other church. It's the Get on the Bus song.
Get on the bus.
We're super ready now.
So we filled our sun showers, we packed our lunches, brushed our teeth, and we ate breakfast, and now we're dressed and ready.
And now, someone on my team told me we look like minions, and I'm a little discouraged, but hopefully that will pick the energy back up in a sec.
Team and we just finished eating lunch and we're currently working on one of our walls, and then over there they're working on the foundation.
It's going great. We're having a blast. On the edge, her fantasy is okay with me.
Then suddenly baby says, take my breath. All right, this is the wrap of our first day on site. Thoughts?
Great. Good work.
Hard work.
Hard work.
They tried to keep us down, but sunshine is up.
Sunshine is up. Yay!
What's up, guys? I'm Max. This is Daniel.
What's up? Is Andrew slumped out right now?
Just woke up. Probably hear the music. Super loud. Really annoying.
Off to work. Working on Okay, now. Say hi.
Oh my goodness.
Good morning. We are up and ready for a good day at work. It was very, very cold last night.
Day two on the bus to the job site. How was your first day?
It's solid. We got the foundation laid, and we're planning to finish it off and build some walls, get the house started.
I'm Lauren.
I'm Natalie.
We're newly best friends by this dirt.
Dirt is united.
Yeah, it's brought us together. It's our favorite job, although we've been denoted a
multiple times.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Our wall teams are doing really well. We started off a little rough.
No mistakes. We're cooking now, though.
But we're cooking. Yeah.
Here's the royal blue team finishing foundation. How happy are you?
Good morning, guys. It's Wednesday. We got hand warmers from the med tent and we stuck them in our sleeping bags. And it was pretty nice. And I'm wearing three pairs of pants and I think they're wearing three sweatshirts each. Now we're ready to get up and get to work. If you're listening, whoa!
Done after that. Woo! So
this is Cooper from Sunshine.
This is Leo from
Purple Team.
We're headed on the bus back. We got a lot done today. Had some good lunches and we got our plywood started. We got all our walls up, our roof up, and all that. Dave told me to not pet the perros, but I still pet the perros. So
we always pet the perros. Gatitos.
Hey. Hey. All right, we out.
Yeah. We're rolling.
Okay. Let me sync. The sound.
We're rolling.
Who are you? I'm Kendall Hollyfield from the Green Team.
I'm Olivia Welsh from the Green Team.
I am a mother, a wife, a daughter.
You want to go first?
Yeah, I'm Peyton Beld. I go to Camp Lindo High School. I'm a ninth grader.
I'm James Quinto. I go to Miramani High School and I'm also a ninth grader.
What are you doing here? I think I'm here to just help the people in Tijuana and just provide them a little bit of assistance and a step towards a better life by giving them a home. And I think I'm also here to make new friends and to just like help build our community and also to grow my faith even further.
I'm here to really have a good time also and be with my friends and build a house, which is a really cool experience that I'm probably never gonna do again. And this is just a really cool experience and hanging out with people like Jose. Like, I would never think of ever doing this on this trip, but also like growing my faith.
Oh, en español.
En español?
Sí.
Mi equipo amarillo construir casas.
And what am I doing here? I am connecting with my beautiful church family and deepening my relationship with God.
What's changed?
Just in
However you want to interpret it.
Okay, well, I think since I've been here, I think I've gotten a good appreciation for just my living situation compared to around here. And I feel a lot more grateful.
A new reality, I feel like. Yeah, same thing.
What's God saying? I think that God is sending me a message to not take things for granted and to just appreciate every little moment.
I think God's saying he loves me and wants me to be in a relationship with others as well as him.
God's saying, like, you have the opportunity to give back and have fun.
It feels like God matched us up with the families so that way we can both benefit each other through me giving back and sort of like looking at myself and making myself better and also doing a good thing, helping the family, building a house for them, that kind of thing. I think I've gotten a better image of God through this experience and this trip and like the nights and that kind of thing.
Down easy, for your love for me is gone. Let me down easy, since you feel to stay here alone. I know it's all over, but the last goodbye.
We ask you to protect this home.
Pedimos que usted proteja este hogar.
And this family, and make this home a symbol of love for this community.
As we return home, we ask that you remain here and fill this house with your presence. And fill the hearts of this family living here and their friends who visit.
Thank you for this week and those that are to come. In Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
We're doing great. We're having a blast.